Who's Lenne? Why am I so mad? Who the heck is Lenne? I'm going to go to bed.
What?
It must have been a dream.
A dream's a dream.
Blame it on your new jammies.
Uh.
Oh, why won't the room stop shaking?
What's up?
Returning the sphere is all well and good, but who do we return it to?
It's the Youth League and New Yevon. It's a lose-lose situation.
What do you think, Yuna?
I'll follow your orders, leader.
As leader, I order Yuna to decide.
Hey, that's cheating! New Yevon. Well, it's got Yevon in its name. Enough said.
But the Youth League is reckless. They're the ones picking the fights.
Well?
Works for me. Let's go with it. Carvings, move out.
They're pulling out all the stops.
I wonder why.
You're the High Summoner, remember?
Who throws a welcome party for the people who ripped them off?
Did they make? Of course, a little mixer.
Go, Wings, go! La 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 la! Go, Wings, fight! La 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 la!
We'd like to give you the sphere that you were looking for. Now that you have this, you can stop the fighting in Killica.
How generous. And how sudden. Maybe you should start by introducing yourself, High Summoner.
We're the Gullwings.
I see. Sphere hunters. In that case, I gratefully accept the sphere you have brought. On behalf of the Youth League, I thank you. Everyone, three cheers for the Gullwings.
Yay! Gullwings! 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 Gullwings!
So, did you watch it? The sphere.
Well,
We did.
Oh boy.
Forget.
I'm afraid I cannot.
Yuna, don't let him push you around.
Some advice. That thing. The Colossus you saw is known as Vegnagun. It possesses overwhelming destructive power. It must not be touched. Yet those Yevon fools think they can control it. The Youth League will do whatever it takes to make sure they do not get a chance to try. Trust me, you don't want to get involved.
Tell tell me? Who was the man I saw in the sphere?
I cannot say.
I see.
Hey, we got a distress signal from the Celsius. Gullwings, we're leaving!
Intruders! Anything missing? Still investigating.
It's official. We've been burgled. The broken sphere from the Xanarkand ruins is missing.
Looks like the burglar left us a present.
Who's on top now, Dullwings? It'll be 1,000 years before you can take on the mighty LeBlanc.
Whoa!
She got us.
Oh, poop.
Yuna, don't talk like that.
I'm just copying you.
That's nice. And?
We're gonna take it back. No one messes with us.
And what about Vecna Gun?
I didn't want to get too involved. Not like when I was a summoner.
We're forgetting who we are. We're spear hunters, the Gullwings.
That's right! We steal back what is stolen! It is the law of the spear hunter! Now we go to Chateau LeBlanc! We attack in the name of honor!
Get our hinds kicked in the name of honor.
Maybe we can sneak in disguise.
That's it! Yuna, you're brilliant!
So, we have to fly around till we find LeBlanc's gang.
Beat them up and steal their uniforms. 3 of them.
Thank you.
Puff's waiting. Ride the shoe, Puff. All.
Big, big trouble. I'm supposed to host a seriously sizable show here. But the tickets aren't selling. We'll end up with an empty house that's like a full house with none of the people. What do you say? Will you help me sell tickets, that is?
Why ask us?
Because you are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters hunt spheres. I leave pricing to you. You can cash in if you sell high.
Come on, Uni. Let's give it a shot.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! The success of the show rests squarely in your hands!
Thank you.
Well, did you sell the tickets, I mean?
You better believe it.
Every last one.
Splendid, simply splendid. Did you hear that, everybody? Oh, yes, before I forget. I've got to pay you your profits. And here it is, the promised sphere, all for you.
I guess it's worth trying anything.
Yep, it was an absolutely amicable arrangement. Everybody's happy.
Oh, we're really looking forward to the show.
Kimari, sorry.
Sorry about what?
Kimari look for sphere for Yuna, but Kimari find nothing. Kimari disappoint Yuna.
It's all right, Kimari. Of course I'm happy that you tried to help, but Yuna has to deal with Yuna problems.
Kimari search mountain long time, but still one place Kimari not look. Fade Scar rises high on mountain. Scar is sacred ground, which Ronso not tread.
Might still be some spheres up there.
Summoners no longer climb mountain. Now only sphere hunters come. Kimari worry hunters defile sacred ground.
Do you think it's LeBlanc and her goons?
Maybe we should check. Is that okay?
Kimari trust Yuna. Kimari not worry. Ronso you filled with anger, hate Guado. Kimari must stop fight, but Kimari not wise enough. Kimari agree with Yuna. Elder who rely on other, not worthy.
I didn't mean it that way, Kimari.
Kimari, thank Yuna. Burden of Elder lighter now. Role of Elder test Kimari.
Thank you.
must be up ahead.
You mean we're supposed to climb this?
No wonder the Ronso never come here.
Look!
Can you believe there's a hot spring up here? Ugh, it's like the Ronso's private getaway. Think it's okay, ditching work like this? We need to find that thing pretty soon.
Talk about it all you like. I don't see how we're getting up that cliff.
LeBlanc's not going to like this.
Hey, not that it matters, but just how old is she?
You got me. I can't tell whether she's spicy or just seasoned.
A hot spring!
Sounds nice.
I know! Let's grab their uniforms!
I don't know. Isn't that a bit much?
They're the ones slacking off.
Exactly!
Hey! You again!
Your little helpers are taking a break in the spring.
They wouldn't!
Look out, look out! Ormy's trying to sneak a peek!
What? Hey! I's got a reputation to think of too, you know?
Let's do it!
Catch!
you just hear someone say peek? The Go-Wings? Or is it the Peeping Tom-Wings?
How clever.
Mission accomplished. We found ourselves a uniform.
Roger, we're on our way.